Okay, Doug, I'm going to pan out here. Here's where we're going.
So you mount your iPhone on that?
I do. And then this will swivel.
Yeah.
And it will tilt up and down.
And so you've got it right now, you got it in a case. Yeah. Protected from the water.
Here comes a nice little one. Do the gorilla. Do the gorilla, Doug. Wait, just like that. Just lift yourself up.
Yeah, boy.
How's that feel?
Feels good. I haven't been in a kayak all year.
You're a natural.
I don't know.
Let's go find an otter. We ought to find one. How about going right under the pier?
All right. Will the girls be right up there in the pool?
Yep. Okay, let's get a picture of old Doug here. There we go. There you go, man.
That's ingenious. Is that got a horizontal and vertical movement?
It can tilt and it can rotate 360. So if I can take a picture of me, nobody wants that, but I can do that. They're looking at us. This wind is blowing us around, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's okay. We'll play with it. And there's the little ones. They're coming out to investigate. We'll go over that way a little bit.
Now they keep their tail feeling cocked up.
So you see a little surf going on here, a little swell.
Yeah.
If the ocean gets bigger, this becomes a lot of fun. To be just a little dumpy white cottage. Looks like about 800 square feet.
Looks like they've added on to it.
Looks like they
rebuilt it.
They came into some bucks and upgraded.
I should say so.
So here we have a little miniature cave. Sounds like a cave. Yeah, little babies. Hi guys.
Hi.
Oh, talking. Talking to me. Hey guys. Hi.
Blend in with the rock.
Oh.
They're all popping up.
Yeah. Come right up here and we're gonna get you. Look at that crevice right there to your right. Look at that right up there.
Yeah, they're pretty well protected. Man, look how they've whitewashed these rocks.
Oh.
That's what they do to a lot of boats. Oh, yeah.
She's doesn't know what to think of us. Not much, I think. My guy. Okay.